Iggy! Gladio! Are you all right? Where's Prompto?
Well, well. What have we here? You, Arden. Oh dear. Was I that transparent?
Just lead and stop resisting.
Never!
You risk life and limb to safeguard the King of Kings, only to witness him fail so.
Treasures?
It must be so disappointing.
Unhand him!
I know I am. Oh, what good is a world that only ever lets you down? Why not end it all right here?
No. You can't! No!
Where are we? Oh, you have to ask. Why, Zygnotus Keep, of course. Otherwise known as the current residence of your precious crystal. Have I piqued your curiosity? You must have so many questions. Seek the answers yourself, if you dare.
Good, that he's brought me to Gralia. The question is why? What's his game?
Blessed was the man born for the throne, yet he, so impure of heart, was denied by the stone and cast into ignominy. Feeding on the dusk and embracing the darkness, he spurned the dawn, affecting a life untouched by time. And through the coming of night eternal, he now seeks to exact vengeance upon his own blood.
Vengeance upon his own blood? Is that why he's after Noct?
The stones. Chrysalis to the soul of our star. Cradle to the king, destined to serve as vessel of its light. Gods and men alike awaited the coming of the chosen as they fought to fend off darkness blight. For he and he alone would possess the power to purge our star of its scourge.
Noct really must be the chosen king after all.
The sacred ring is replete with power. The true king will complete his ascension. Only then can he banish the blight upon our star. By the power of the light alone is the chosen king made manifest. With the glaive of kings, the stone of legend, and the ring of light in hand, the chosen's power will surpass that of even the gods themselves. By that self-same power, with the true king as its vessel, the darkness shall be purged from our star, and dawn shall return to our world once more.
You after Noct for revenge?
In a sense, yes. But my aims extend beyond the boy. He's more of a means to an end. I suppose I never revealed my proper name, so allow me to introduce myself. Arthur Gaius,
the Founder King?
If only. No, that would be my dear brother, who snatched the throne and cast me into exile. I've never been called your majesty before. Would you do me the honor?
My allegiance lies with the true king alone.
Well then, off with your head.
Thank you.
You see, the revenge I seek is not upon the boy. I only wish to punish the crystal that cast me aside in favor of that insufferable fool. He's certainly taking his sweet time ascending as its champion, though. Would there were a way to expedite the process!
This world means nothing to me. Do with it as you wish.
How did you get your hands on that?
But I refuse to let Nox sacrifice his life to save ours. I won't let you take him away. Even if it costs my own life to save him. I will pay that price!
Don't try hard.
the best laid plans, eh? It may have eluded me for now, but rest assured, I shall have my revenge.
Magnus!
Ravis. He lent us a hand, if you can believe it.
What the hell were you thinking?
How could we let this happen? How could I let this happen? This is all my fault.
No.
If I'm really some kind of savior, why can't I save the ones I love? I'm sorry. You guys have stayed with me this whole time. And all it's done is caused you pain. Not anymore. All that ends now.
Please, lend me your strength! Help me protect my friends!
Listen well. A king cannot lead by standing still. A king pushes onward always, accepting the consequences and never looking back.
It's been a long road, but at last we've arrived.
Yeah. Prompto. Gladio. Iggy.
For 10 years, everything we've done was in preparation for this day.
And today, we finish it.
Right. Yeah.
Today, we walk tall together.
Hmm.